Hello children, how are you? How was your Ganpati vacation? You enjoyed the vacation, right? So now start our next session. First tell me, what is the name of our unit? You remember that? Yes, our need. We learn about our first need, food, in the last two lessons, food and a fine balance. Our next need is clothing, kapde. So, today we will learn about clothing in next lesson, cover up. We all wear clothes, right? We wear colorful clothes. Sometimes we wear traditional clothes. In Ganpati vacation or in Diwali, we wear traditional clothes. And in birthday party, we wear western or party wear clothes. But why do we wear clothes? Because clothes protect us from heat, cold and rain, as well as clothes protect us from dust and insects. Well-fitting, neat and comfortable clothes improve our personality. We look smart when we wear clothes. The clothes we wear depend on the environment in which we live or work. We wear different types of clothes for different seasons. You know, children, what if clothes are made of? Yes, from fabric or cloth. What is fabric made of? The fabric is made from cotton, wool, silk and other material. See this picture. See one by one. First we see about cotton material. See this picture. This is a cotton flower. We get cotton from cotton plant. These are cotton threads. Weaving this thread. This thread is made from cotton, and weaving these threads, weaver weaves cloth with the help of hand loom. See this small video, it shows you how clothes are made. This is a hand loom. See, these are sarees made from cotton thread or any thread on hand loom. Let's see the picture of cotton clothes. These clothes are made from cotton thread. Night suit, cotton saree, frock, kurta pajama, shorts, shirts, etc. We mostly use cotton clothes in summer season. Cotton clothes absorb sweat. Next type of cloth or fabric is wool. Children, first tell me, when we wear woolen clothes? Yes, we wear woolen clothes in winter season. Woolen clothes keep us warm. Where do we get this wool from? We get wool from sheep. Let's see some pictures of woolen clothes. Sweater, woolen cap, hand gloves, scarf, woolen socks. Now see this picture. What is this? Yes, These are toran. Your mother also makes woolen toran to put on the door. Let's read the new words of this lesson. CLOTHES, clothes. PROTECT, protect. SMART, smart. ENVIRONMENT, environment. SEASONS, seasons. COTTON, cotton. WOOL, wool. WOOL, wool. SILK, silk. MATERIALS, materials. THREAD, thread. WEAVER, weaver. WOOLLEN, woolen. WOOLLEN, woolen. WARM, warm. SHEEP, ship. SWEATER, sweater. TEXTURE, texture. SMOOTH, smooth. SILKWORM, silkworm. MULBERRY, mulberry. CURTAIN, curtain. TOWEL, towel. BEDSHEET, bedsheet. OFFICE, office. MECHANIC, mechanic. UNIFORM, uniform. FIELD, field. SOAPY, soapy. WATER, water. Soapy water. ROUGHLY, roughly. SHADE, shade. STITCH, stitch. So children, you have to read, learn and write these new words in your EVS notebook.